here we are in another kale crop, and this time we're going to be looking at weeds, a grass weed in fact. In New Zealand, South Island, we tend to call it twitch, but in the North Island we tend to call it cooch, but both the same plant. It's a perennial grass weed, gives us a lot of grief in our pastoral systems, and we have opportunities to get rid of it in crops like this. It is very similar to ryegrass in a lot of respects. It has the same grass colour of the leaf. It has auricles, it has a short ligule, so it's not the easiest grass to differentiate from some of our more productive grasses. Being a perennial grass weed, productivity is really not its game. This is more about persistence, this weed. Very tricky to kill. It has a huge rhizomerous root system that allows it to bounce back from a lot of the things throw at it. First thing is, identify that you've got the problem. Next one, come up with a strategy to control it. And I'd highly suggest getting someone in with a bit of experience on how to control a weed like this before you figure out what you're going to do. First thing we have to do is identify this weed. And one of the key ways to do that is to dig a hole with a spade. So let's go and have a look and see if we can find some. So we found a spot here that looks very much like twitch, and what's making me think it's twitch is it's a large area, the leaves are darker than a ryegrass, they don't have that glossy look, and a big patch of grass like this in a kale paddock is very distinctive. So I'll get the spade, take a hole. So we've pulled out our clump of twitch out of the ground, and we see these distinctive white root systems, these rhizomes that go sideways under the ground and then pop up with more leafy parts above the ground. And what we're really looking for is a rhizome like that. So it's got roots all the way along the rhizome, and on this one here you can even see how the tip of the rhizome got a point, and that will pop up through the ground and will turn green once it gets above the ground with the first leaf. You can keep an eye out for this sort of thing when you're working your paddock. If you see these distinctive rhizomes while you're working your paddock, you can be sure that these will all germinate and strike after cultivation. So keep an eye out for some new green growth coming through the ground that looks like grass, because it may be twitch and you might have to do something to control it.